Hello everyone, Punchnuts here. I'm about to tell you 3 new confirmed facts for Assassin's Creed Unity, and 2 new confirmed facts for Assassin's Creed Rogue. Here we go. Assassin's Creed Unity. The presence of the companion app for Unity, currently iPhone and iPad, have been quoted as example devices. Okay, so devices for a companion app, iPhone and iPad. Hopefully it comes to Android because that's the kind of phone I have. It would kind of suck if it doesn't, but I'm pretty sure it will. Anyway, there will be mini games where the players will recruit some assassins and send them on a mission. It was not specified whether they are part of the Unity or the companion app. I think they'll probably be for both. You can access your assassins on the companion app and do it in-game and stuff like that. It's pretty much what Ubisoft tends to do. For fans who are interested in what happens in the modern day, there will be a big revelation about an hour from the start of the game. That is interesting. Revelation, so something between a character or the assassins and Templars. We will see when we get our hands on the game. For Assassin's Creed Rogue, Shay can fight with two weapons at the same time as did Edward Kenway. Shay, however, instead of two swords, will have a sword and a short sword called Main Gosh, I think, Gache, which means left hand. Alright, so double wielding is something we've seen before, nothing new, but short sword and a long sword, I guess that's could be interesting to see in action, which I think we kind of have in gameplay, may have missed it or didn't pay attention. When asked about the presence of a Templar base in Rogue similar to the Assassin's Den slash hideouts of the past games, Graziani said it was too early to answer, although there may be some news about it in the coming weeks, maybe even next week. So I bet there probably is a Templar den, stuff like that, in the Assassin's Creed Rogue. It'd be kind of weird if they just took it out. I mean, you always need that den. And maybe next week, so you know, it's hinting new information coming soon, I guess. So there's that. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more Assassin's Creed videos and also leave a like if you enjoyed this one. What do you guys think of these new confirmed facts? Leave your questions in the comment section down below. And I'll see you guys later.
We may be different, with different skills, but when the world is darkest, we fight for the same cause. For we are stronger as a brotherhood, together.